You're not going to be in frame?
Look at me or look at
them. Yeah.
Wherever you're talking.
Okay.
Okay, so Yami, today it's all about Zumba. So tell us something about today's event. What exactly it is?
It's not just an event. This is a collaboration with me, of me and Zumba. Zumba is a US-based brand, and we've heard about Zumba since a really long time, and most of us have our own versions of Zumba, you know. We have in every society, there's a Zumba class happening and all. So this is the first time that they properly, they've come to India, and they're actually introducing what Zumba is all about. The Zumba is Latin American dance form hai, basically, which is used, which is clubbed and inclined to make it more fitness-based. So jo bhi aap movement dekhenge ya jo bhi in the morning, we were shooting in fact for Zumba, and it might look ki are it's simple, it is, but then when you do this that whole routine for 1 hour, you're working constantly on your arms, your body, your legs, your glutes, and however you expect in a certain workout. So that's how it helps you in the fitness aspect. And it's dance at the end of the day, it's music, it's fun, you can have your masti maza, you can groove, you can just make it your own and work out at the same time. So I'm glad that I'm somebody who loves fitness, and I love exploring different forms of how I can, you know, improve myself and my fitness levels. And I, when this opportunity came, I'm like, yeah, I'd love to do it.
Okay, so how often do you do Zumba?
I just started doing Zumba. As I said, everybody has a different version of Zumba, and the most special part of today is having Gina Grant, who is a world-renowned Zumba instructor. She's rather an education specialist. She's come all over from there to do this event, and we shot also in the morning, and she's lovely and she's so fit, and so I'm going to be learning from her. I did already learn a little bit from her. So learning from her, she's the epitome of Zumba, was something very, very interesting.
Okay, also, you know, Zumba is all about dancing, music and all. So how much fun do you, by doing Zumba, how much fun and how much do you enjoy doing Zumba?
I really enjoy. I think it's really fun. Any which way, you know, jab workout ki baat aati, especially when you've had a very, very hectic day, you know, aap imagine karte hain ki main ek serious se face ke saath I'm going to enter my gym now, ab main acha treadmill pe chadungi, ab main kuch aur karungi. Now when I know if I'm going for a dance class, which is, you know, all about a certain routine which is fixed, which they design, and it's fun, it's, you're grooving, you're having fun, you're laughing, you are, it's not just something ki are aap kuch sirf aapne ek serious expression uske feel ke saath hi aapne kuch seekhna hai. Of course aapko seekhna bhi hai, but you can have fun with it. That's the whole idea. The moment you have fun with what you're doing, wo automatically it'll work wonders for you. To mere liye, yeah, it's a fitness cum therapeutic kind of a, I think, activity.
Okay, besides Zumba, you know, we would also like to congratulate you for Uri.
Thank you.
What's the feeling right now for that?
Very happy, very, very happy. And jis tarah se, I think sab logon ne, the way audiences have owned the film, have embraced the film, giving it so much love, still giving so much love from all over the world. And when we are traveling, meeting people, 6-year-olds telling you that how's the Josh, to, you know, 70-year-old auntie or 80-year-old uncle is telling you, beta, we watched the film. Everybody is just, not even one person I've come across who's had anything else to say about the film. And when they give you that respect, it's not just the love or the film doing well, but when your film is associated with respect and honor, and that is something very special. And Army is, of course, I mean, the kind of story that Uri has, and the way it turned out, and the whole team, and it's just still too surreal for all of us to absorb what has just happened. It'll still take some time, and I think I would like to lock this feeling, I think, deep inside me forever.
Okay, also, right from Vicky to Uri, you know, you have always been praised for whatever work you have done. So, what's that one thing which you really want to do, but you're not getting that opportunity, or you're not getting that type kind of script, you know?
No, there's still a long way to go. There's so many things which I still want to do. There's so many genres I still want to explore. There's so many filmmakers I still want to work with. You know, there's costume drama, there's a period film. There could be a love story, there could be something comedy. I haven't explored that genre at all. So there's so much more. And now the kind of opportunities which are also coming, where they are also very exciting, they are diverse from what I've done before. So it is a process, it'll always be there. There'll always be something that, haan, wo kar liya. Wo nahi abhi tak. And of course, it happens slow and steadily.
Yeah.
But it's happening, I'm glad. And you believe in certain scripts and certain strength. When that works, it makes you even more fearless. It makes you even more confident of the fact that if you believe in something, then go for it.
Okay, so when 2019 has begun with a great start of the year, you know, with Uri. So what's next coming up from your side?
Some very interesting announcements, some very interesting projects. I am not the right person to talk about it. I think first I'll let... It's always the producer's prerogative to announce it. So I'll let them do it. And then we'll talk about it.
Okay. Also, I would also like to know that... What about going on to the web platform? What do you think about it?
Right now, there's nothing. But if I feel that the role is irresistible or I really want to work with a certain filmmaker... Why not?
Okay, so you know, also Holi is on its way. What are your special plans for this Holi?
Nothing, only Gujia I can see on Holi. Nothing else I can see on Holi. I'm going to be home this year for Holi, but I'm not somebody who's who really plays Holi anymore. I think maybe in post high school only. I think during high school only, I think I stopped playing, and I like the feeling of just being sitting home and dry and watching everybody else. But I love enjoying food. I love binging on gujias and whatever other sweets are made. So I love that feeling of it.
Okay, besides this, you know, 2019 elections are also on its way. So being an Indian, what would you like to say to your fans about voting?
Yeah, it's your right. It's a fundamental right. And you must exercise. I think that's extremely important. That's one of the most... important fundamental rights you have being in a democratic nation, so you must exercise your duty.
Okay, lastly, any message to your fans?
Just thank you so much for always believing in me, for always giving me so much love. The different platforms through which I get to know, which is your social media, when I meet you in person, maybe at airports or while traveling. I may not be able to say this in person to each one of you, but if you're listening to my message, I really want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. I'm the kind of person I've been, the kind of upbringing I've had, the kind of schooling I've had, the way I've been brought up. I never thought that I could recite a poem also in front of, you know, even one person outside my family. But so from there to here, it's not possible unless I have the support and belief of. I wouldn't call you fams. I think it's almost like an extended family. So thank you so much. And I will try and always do better and better and better and work harder. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Yami. I want one wish for Holi. Hi, this is Yami Gautam. Happy Holi to everyone.
Okay. Hi, guys. This is Yami Gautam and wishing you all a very happy Holi.
Thank you so much. Yeah, background for the picture.